How's it going? It's your boy Danny. Hope everybody's doing really good. So today, guys, I got my package arrived from AeroZoom. And if you guys don't know what AeroZoom are, they make these. So basically, they're soundproofing, sound reduce, noise reducer, whatever you want to call it. But noise reducing tiles, we'll call it. And what you do is you can post them up anywhere in a room, office, whatever you got going on. Even if you're building your own studio, I've seen a lot of other videos of people actually building their own home, you know, like soundproofing rooms or booths. It's actually really cool. I've checked out a couple of videos and people post videos from start to finish of them building them, and it's a really cool idea and really cool project if you got that. But yeah, so because I'm in a situation where I just wanted to really just the room that I have right now, it's not too bad. You can kind of hear it a little echoey. So I thought. I saw AeroZoom's site and I came across it from YouTube there, and I was like, hell yeah, let's do this. So I was going to give it a shot. I don't know if you guys can kind of see the little corner edge right there in my wall there that runs up and down here. Anyways, I'm going to be posting, these tiles on this wall here and this wall here. So tomorrow, basically, because I just got them today and they come vacuum sealed. So they take about a day, maybe two, depending on how long you wait. Apparently they say, you know, the longer the better, so if you can go at least 2 days, letting these guys rise, because you kind of see how thin they are now. They're pretty thin, but if you let them actually sit, because, you know, obviously, because they're so compact, and then when you pull them out, they're actually pretty thin. It's already starting to do it, but I can already notice a bit of a difference. But tomorrow, we'll probably see that it's a bit, starts to, you know, inflate just a little more. The longer you wait, the better, especially just for better results and all that, right? I mean, you can slap them up straight away, but we'll just go with the longer. Anyways. So yeah, that's it, guys. I'll show part two tomorrow, and we'll see how they look. And I'll actually have a video of me like installing them, so it should be a good laugh for everybody, because, you know. Anyways, it'll be fun. So then we'll actually test out sounds too. So again, I'll probably do like clapping method, so you can hear like that for the room and see what it sounds like. Okay, so stay tuned tomorrow. This is kind of part one of part two, and we'll see how it goes. Test it out. Play some good old guitar. You guys, all I want to say is thank you. We'll tip the hat, and see you next time. See you guys.